have been delivered.
All right, today we're checking out Grand Funk Railroad. We're listening to the song Some Kind of Wonderful. Let's get into it.
Okay, this has definitely been in a movie or something, okay. Or several movies or something like that. But I always thought this is how Motown sounded. Like, this kind of like, okay, the backing is like shuffle, because it's like, but then like the singing, when he's like, my baby, like it's just kind of like that harmonizing and like.
Do you still think this is how Motown sounds?
I don't know. It sounds a little Motown to me. But I don't know how much Motown I've heard.
Yeah, I thought we only heard a little bit.
No, but I'm pretty sure I grew up with Motown on the records. I just don't really, but like the Shy Lights, I don't know. I feel like just hearing about, I feel like I know Motown. You know what I mean?
Yes.
But I don't know. This is like Motown Shuffle to me.
Okay. I'm kind of wonderful. Yeah. Now is there anybody? Familiar with like the whole song, you just recognize the chorus?
No, just a chorus.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So it's not one of those songs you listen to growing up. It's just something you heard somewhere.
Right.
Oh, right. Okay.
Definitely in a movie or several movies or something like that.
I always wonder when people say stuff like he said in the song, do they really feel that way?
Right. Well,
you know, I just see stuff on social media where people post things like that, but you also see behind closed doors how people are. And it doesn't always add up, so I just always wonder that.
Can it not be both?
Ooh, it could be.
You know what I mean?
It could be.
I come from a long line of people who just, you know, F and fight and F and fight. And that's, you know what I mean? That's just what they do. And it's like, I'm convinced they absolutely love each other pieces. They would never leave each other, but they also right. would. If anybody's killing you, it's me vibes.
Yeah.
You know
what I mean?
So, yeah, maybe it's both, you know?
I mean, I know plenty of people feel like that. I just always wonder, as a person who's saying it, do they really feel
or is it like...
Or are they putting on a show so everyone thinks they have a great relationship? Yeah. I just wonder these things.
Or some like bait and switch, like, I want you to think that I feel this way so I can get what
right.
I want. Yeah, true. I'm sure a little bit of everything. He said, can I get a witness? I like that part.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't.